Family Pictures, 60 years of great entertainment.
Hi, I'm Joan London. You probably know me best as the co-host of Good Morning America. But I'm here today to share with you my newfound fitness and how it has completely changed my life. Ready to dance?
Yeah!
Take these steps out onto the dance floor. These days, I find myself doing things I never really dreamed possible. Ice climbing, bungee jumping.
Now have fun. Keep those arms going.
Let's begin with a warm-up and then an easy-to-follow cardio dance workout.
All right, and just feel my waist being sculpted when I do this. I hope you can, too. We are burning cash. All right, we stole this one from Bob Fosse, okay? Keep it going, get funky, have fun.
What I'm really talking about here is a way of life.
Yeah, walking away from a large group of people in a little bathing suit. That's motivation. That's the attitude. Yeah. Dig into those buttocks muscles here. See if the energy come right out of your fingertips. Are we sweating?
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
I'm going to move on to some of my favorite muscle toning moves. I have drastically cut the fats out of my diet. And I've probably learned to eat more fruits and vegetables. We'll finish off with a relaxing, rejuvenating stretch. There's really no end to how full and how fun and how exciting your life can be. So I look forward to working out with you a lot.
Pulp Fiction, and soon to be appearing in Columbia Pictures, Lil Wayne.